Yes, this nigga knocked out, and I'm taking a video of it too. Put this shit up on the internet. That nigga knocked. He got the bottle in his mouth and his hand on the bottle. He laid the fuck out. That nigga go on the G. Follow up. Yeah, I think that's enough footage.